In Brevard County, a fire destroyed a car on 192 in West Melbourne this morning. Firefighters say they're still investigating what started this fire, but they tell us everyone inside this car, even though it looked bad, did get out okay.